Thank you. Thank you. Hey, good evening, everybody. Just want to take a quick moment to say hello. Welcome to Smalls Jazz Club. So great to have you out tonight. Thank you for sharing your evening with us tonight. And thank you for your support of live music here in New York City, particularly here at Smalls. And at this time, let me introduce you to the members of the band. Help me welcome them to the stage with some warm applause. In the rhythm section tonight, we have Aaron Parks at the piano. Aaron Parks. Playing the bass, please welcome Matt Brewer. Matt Brewer. Playing drums tonight, please welcome Mr. Kendrick Scott. It's always our pleasure to have back at Smalls leading the quartet playing guitar. Please welcome Mike Moreno, the Mike Moreno Quartet. Enjoy.
Thanks, Mike. Thank you so much. Oh, yeah. Let me do what I did last night. Give me 1 second. Thanks.
How are you doing?
Good.
Everyone good? Great. I wasn't really paying attention. I don't know if you introduced the band, but this is Aaron Parks. Aaron Parks on the piano.
Yeah.
Matt Brewer on the bass. Kendrick Scott on the drums. On the piano and the guitar. So we're going to play some of my music, and we're going to also play some music from a project I recently have been working on, which is just standards that come from these classic films and things like that. So, we'll be doing some of that material in a new sort of way. But we're going to open up with a tune of mine. This is a brand new song, still doesn't have a title yet. So, hope you enjoy it. Thank you. song called Lotus off the album Lotus. And yeah, if you're just coming in, once again, you're listening to Aaron Parks on the piano. He played on that record. And Matt Brewer on the bass. And Kendrick Scott on the drums. So although this band in particular has recorded together, we're not going to play any of that music tonight. But we're going to play some other stuff. So what we're going to do now, we're going to play an old tune from 1947 by Bronislaw Copper. This is called On Green Dolphin Street. And it's from a movie called Green Dolphin Street, which was an Oscar-winning picture, but not for the music, for special effects, actually. So we're going to play that tune with some of the other elements from that film. So all mixed in together. So it'll be like just a collage of Green Dolphin history. Cool.
Thank you. Thank you.
I have a microphone here. That's another new tune that also doesn't have a title, but it kind of feels like.
I got it.
It sounds like a song like. It sounds like we're covering a pop tune, but it's one that's never been written. You know, it's kind of, that's the vibe. Yeah, anyway. We're going to do now another tune from a film. This one is a super dark, kind of depressing, heavy film. But it stars Jack Lemmon, so it's kind of hilarious also. But it's called The Days of Winding Roses. And it was like the film that Blake Edwards, the director that directed Breakfast at Tiffany's, is the very next film that he did after Breakfast at Tiffany's. And Henry Mancini and Johnny Mercer did the music for Breakfast at Tiffany's, Moon River, all that stuff. So Days of Winding Roses was the very next year, and they got back-to-back Oscars for the best film score in a movie 2 years in a row. So Henry Mancini and Johnny Mercer. So this is Days of Winding Roses by those guys. Thank you. Kendrick Scott on the drums. And Mike Moreno on the guitar. I think we're actually under. So we're gonna think of one more tune to play to close it out for you, and then we'll take a break, but we have another set. I'm not sure if you guys are able to stick around or not. But yeah, we'll definitely play one more for you. The decision has been made. We're gonna play a tune by a great Charlie Parker that I arranged called Perhaps. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Stavro on the drums, Matt Brewer on the bass, and Aaron Parks on the piano, and Mike Brown on the guitar. Thank you so much for coming out and supporting our music here at Snails and us. And I'm going to pass it over to Spike.
Let's hear from Mike Moreno, this great.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. We'd like to thank you for coming out to Smalls tonight, bringing such great energy here, and we hope you enjoyed yourselves. We have a sold-out show coming in, so we have to respectfully ask you to finish up your drinks. But we do hope you enjoyed yourselves and that you will come back to Smalls Jazz Club another time. We thank you very much, and we'd like you to one more time warmly thank Mike Moreno and this great quartet. Let's hear it, Mike Moreno.
Anybody's interested, I forgot to announce that, but anybody that wants any of the music, come see me.
Good evening, everybody. Just want to say a quick hello. Welcome to Small's Jazz Club. So glad to have you out tonight, and thank you for sharing your evening with us. We'd also like to mention that we appreciate your support of live music in New York City, but particularly here at Smalls Jazz Club. And without further ado, let me introduce you to the musicians in the quartet. Help me welcome them to the stage with some warm applause. In the rhythm section, how about it for Aaron Parks at the piano tonight? Aaron Parks. Playing the bass, that's Matt Brewer. Please welcome Kendrick Scott at the drums. And we're always very glad to have back at Smalls Jazz Club leading his quartet on the guitar. How about it for Mike Moreno, the Mike Moreno Quartet? Sure. Thank you.
Great tune called Green Dolphin Street, and we played that kind of. I did this project where I took a lot of the music that came from these old films and kind of recorded them again with a lot of the elements from the original themes or the original intention within the film. So we kind of played that tune with some of the other themes that were included in that movie. So. Yeah, that was Green Dolphin Street from the movie Green Dolphin Street. And you're listening to Kendrick Scott on the drums. Yeah. Matt Brewer on the bass. Aaron Parks at the piano. And, we're going to play a tune of mine now that's dedicated to the great Walter Becker. From Steely Dan, this is called Becker. Thank you.
Thank you.
first time we played that. So, yeah, hope you like it. It doesn't have a title. yeah, we're going to play something else.
Wow, Kim.
Thank you.
That was another new tune, also untitled. I'm the worst at titling songs. Like, it really isn't that until just like 1 week before the record comes out, I just have to put something down. Most of the time. Okay, we're gonna do something else. I think from one of the films.
Sure.
You wanna do that?
You tell me.
Okay. Anybody know who Gail Russell is? Gail Russell was like one of the most beautiful actresses in Hollywood in the 40s. She kind of got thrown into it. But anyway, there's this legendary tune that's written for her, and a lot of people don't know it was written for her. It's called Stella by Starlight, and it's from a film called The Uninvited in 1944. So we're going to play this and dedicate it to the beautiful Gail Russell.
Thank you.
Stephen Scott on drums. Matt Reeder on the bass. Aaron Parks at the piano. And Mike Moreno on the guitar. That was an old tune from 1941 called You Stepped Out of a Dream from a movie called Ziegfeld Girl that starred Lana Turner, kind of launched her career. But anyway, we played it way different than it's in the film. It's much different. I think she would have fell down the staircase dancing to that one or walking on that one. But that was in tribute to the great Lana Turner. A lot of these songs are attributed to some of the most famous and beautiful women in Hollywood in the golden era. So it's kind of cool to play them and dedicate them to those women. So anyway, thank you so much for coming to Smalls. And how are we doing on time, Spike?
We got more?
Huh? We can do one quick one.
All right.
Okay. All right. We'll do one more for you guys. Thank you so much. Kendra Scott, Matt Brewer, and Aaron Parks. We're Mike Moreno, thank you. I have some CDs up here. With some of this music, so if you'd like to stick around, if you'd like to pick one up, you can see me right now. So, thank you. There's a lot more music coming up, so I'll pass it over to Spike to tell you all about it.
How about for Mike Moreno and his quartet? Ladies and gentlemen, I just want to say you've been a fantastic crowd, and we thank you so much for coming out to Smalls Jazz Club. It's been a great pleasure to have you here. We do have a sold-out show ahead of us, so we have to politely ask you to finish up your drinks. But we do hope you enjoyed yourselves at Smalls Jazz Club. If you're thinking about perhaps sticking around, let us know. We'll see what we can do to accommodate you. And once again, thank you for supporting live music in New York City here at Smalls Jazz Club. And one more time for Mike Moreno and this great quartet. That's great. That's great musicians. Ha ha ha!